Hello, hello, hello. Today is Thursday, January 1, 2026. It's our first problem in the new year. Happy New Year to all of you. It's an easy problem, and I did that purposely so that you feel very good about yourself that you can solve it. Problem 246. Mercury fills a glass tube so that the total column is 20 centimeters long. So look at the picture. So from here all the way to here is 20 centimeters. The tube is then rocked so that the mercury begins to oscillate. What is the period in seconds of the oscillations? I suggest 1/10 of a second accuracy. I covered this in my lectures. It's either 801 or 803, I don't remember, and I'm sure, almost sure, that I do a demonstration in class, probably not with Mercury, but with the same concept. All right then, I expect at least 20 correct solutions. Take care. And in the unlikely event that you cannot do this problem, keep in mind, we'll still be friends, that's always a given.